How to make realistic scars. First, paint on evenly in about 3 to 4 layers. Let it dry. Now add color for depth. I used a bruise wheel, which is a grease makeup. You can use any kind of makeup for color.